Know what'd stop all the killing and robbing in this place? Every one of the sheep out there owning a piece. Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
say trust that voice inside your head. Trust that voice that speaks to you and tells you where to go, tells you where your heart should go. It might get you an order of protection. It might get you a divorce. It might get you a number one hit on the radio. Sometimes those three things equal the same thing. Of course, if there's more than one voice in your head, trust the one that says, I need residential care right now. I'm losing my fucking mind.
Thank you.
It's nonstop power pop coming to you from the bridge here on the good ship, the good yacht that is Los Santos Rock Radio. Classics by classics for classics. You get the picture. It's another classic. Think pop collars, sunsets, a beautiful boat, some of those sailing shoes that French people wear, tanning oil, and none of it remotely dated or tacky, as far as I know. Is it better to die in an 80-foot yacht with a 20-year-old or a 20-foot yacht with an 80-year-old? That doesn't really matter. You're on a boat, and they're not. Let's face it, women...
On Los Santos.
On Los Santos.
On Los Santos.
Speed. call me when you're ready. Really go for an up and at a burger about now.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
So things out of draw, but the task was daunting. Natural born king who ignored all warnings. Felt compelled as hell as he switched off the horn spring. Quick to chatter, stuck now. Done deal, really didn't matter the fuck how. Plow, the door crashed with a roaring thud. Reminded of some shit he saw in Chudder with pouring blood. Resemblance was staunch. In his right claw, poor Venice's haunch. Fresh kill, he gave a confused look. Message in telepathy, right so he shook. Shook, I look shook to you. Poor crook, the shit we mind you responded.
Santos. You're listening to Fly Low FM, the solar myth approach to music. I don't even know what that means.
Santos, the city where you can't go outside without someone trying to wave you down with their headshot in hand. Go.
Ooh, what a beauty.
You can't have too much of this funk. We got to funk you to death, Bobble.
When you hold me in your arms.
gonna stop now? Think we gonna stop? Can't stop it. The funk's on fire.
Hey, it's your dear friend Simeon. Give me a call sometime if you need some work.
We're here playing real sounds. The true sound. The never-ending sound of Los Santos, baby. The sound that shows we love each other. And the sound that shows we ain't forgot how to dream, Baba. And we ain't forgot how to love. Stick a little love in your eye so you can see me coming, baby. No matter how hard you try, you can't stop us now, Bobble. Those lonely robots, they will fail. Funk you. James says, give it to me, baby.
When I came home last night, you wouldn't make love to me. You went fast asleep. You wouldn't even talk to me. You say I'm so crazy. Coming home intoxicated.
I'd kill for one of those rides, yo. Real talk. That is hot, if I do say so myself. So, no questions about what condition your transmission is in. Take your time, I've got all day. Wow, she looks good. Not that she didn't already. That's an attractive bike, for a serious hardened criminal.
We'll be right back.
Hey, buddy.
For a commercial message, baby.
Anxiety, depression, trauma. Don't depend on pills. Find a permanent solution, a transorbital solution, in just 20 minutes. Originally pushed underground as an alternative therapy, the lobotomy is a safe, fast procedure that snips a couple of troublesome nerve endings in your brain. Afterwards, you'll be completely brain dead, like everyone else in the state. Perfect for consuming our culture-free lifestyle. Just as there's a permanent surgical solution for solving that hunger in your stomach, there's a surgical solution that solves the anxiety and hunger for answers in your brain. The San Andreas Lobotomy.
Space is infinite. The universe is infinite. The funk is infinite.
103.2, Bobbles.
In the